the Church of Dominus Flevit, built in 1954 by architect Antonio Baluzzi. The church is in the shape of a tear to commemorate the site where Jesus wept over the city of Jerusalem and prophesied its eventual destruction just 40 years later. The words Dominus Flevit are Latin for the Lord wept. The decorative pieces that adorn the four corners of the church are shaped like ancient vials that hold tears, called lacrimatories. Like so many of the other churches in the Holy Land, this beautiful church was built atop the ruins of an earlier church dating to the 7th century. Unlike most of the churches built around this time, the Church of Dominus Flevit faces west. This beautiful window provides an evocative frame to Jerusalem and the Church of the Holy Sepulchre.